I have a dilemma with me. How to make... I can't continue with before deciding what to do. So, the problem is that here... let this focus. Here, I can make a slot over here for the bed to go 4 centimeters down here. It locks its place then. And... or I can keep it up 4 centimeters, which gives me more space under the bed. And there is enough space up there, so that would be nice. Also, if I don't make this slot, I have like this small place to under the bed to place my phone or something, keys and stuff over there. If I make the slot, then that's like useless space. So, yeah, but making the slot makes like more spacious place because it's 4 centimeters down. And that's 4 centimeters less metal tubes and stuff like that. And the mattress needs to come here too. So if I don't make it 4 centimeters down, the mattress is 12 centimeters. I need to cut more, or the mattress is just like, you just stuck it there. But yeah. Also, other thing is that it's 80 centimeters wide, and the melting point for the metal tubes is like 4.5 centimeters shorter. So, if I want to place it on the self thing is here, this is the 4.5 centimeters on the... this is where the metal tube comes out. So if I put it over here, the bed, like it's now cotton, then here is like 4.5 centimeters that I need to put some MacGyver style thingy. And I think I get more space for this chair and stuff like that over there, and placing more the 4.5 centimeters over the wall. But I also have this structure over here. So it's barely 4.5 centimeters. The bed goes so close over here that, yeah, it has like just a couple of millimeter space. But this is like glass fiber, so it gives, it's not that hard to like, but I don't wanna scratch it, but yeah. I think I'm gonna make it 4.5 centimeters more over here. And I need to think about the slot thingy. Here is mark where it goes 4.5 centimeters over here or here. But then when I make it over there, here will be 4.5 centimeters this size like hole, which might be useful. And I might make here some like long screw thingy to keep it steadier. So yeah, decisions. I need to ask my big brother because this is half his. We poke this together. He goes like free diving and stuff with it, and I'm going like Norway with that. Lulu, the dog. She is getting anxious. Because I'm not gonna throw the frisbee because I'm talking to you and making this. It's tidy. There's not that much space to sit on,
but it's just I look at your hamster. It's just enough to like sleep on. You just need to remember that there's like 10 centimeters more when the mattress is below my ass. So it's not even this much. It's 10 centimeters off, so it's more like this one. So I need to crawl over here to sleep. But it's for sleeping and my dog and stuff like that. But there is like this couple problems. Like this goes too close to the door. I think I'm just gonna like I'm gonna just use like sandpaper to get like half centimeters off or something like that. And when there's another person over here, this comes a little bit down. So I don't know. And I need support on that side over here. So that's still to plan and make. But another than that, I think it's like almost ready, except I need to make the metal work on my friend probably tomorrow and clean this place up. Under here is like this space you can put stuff on. And over here, without opening this, I can get hand on the shelves. So I can get like this camera from there and stuff like that. So there's a lot of small spaces to place your stuff on without like opening the doors. But can't wait. Oh, it just got dark. Oh, the light went off. When there is a mattress over here, when sitting on this bench, you can like use this as your hand placement place. And yeah, this is pretty comfy. And here is all the configuration panel over here. So you can like change the temperature and all kind of stuff. The lights, you get more light over here. And even more, oh, that's like driving lights, blue lights. Let's place even more light. I need to change those all to the LED. But for now, this is awesome. There's gonna be the metal bars over here, which make it more annoying to crawl. But yeah, you know, support. I don't know, I think I'm done. I'm gonna go eat and sauna and stuff and continue tomorrow with the metal working things. So I think I will carry on this vlog tomorrow or something. You will see. Bye. Or not. Maybe. Don't know.